It all rests on the hearing tomorrow. You plead guilty, show the judge remorse, and we hope for a lenient punishment.
Great. And meanwhile, Laurie's out there, ruling the school, acting like Mr. Big. I don't think so.
We don't have a choice, Sinead. You assaulted him and there were witnesses, that's why you're here. Look, if you do this, it will get you home sooner. You won't have to go to trial, you'll be back with Hannah by tomorrow. If not, she's gonna be visiting you in here.
No. No, Hannah is coming nowhere near this place.
Well, then you know what you have to do.
If I plead guilty, people are gonna think that I lied about him raping me. Once a liar, always a liar.
No, you've already admitted lying to the police, okay? Changing your story again is not going to look good in the eyes of the law.
Nothing I do is gonna look good because the law isn't on my side. Can't do this anymore. I'm gonna plead not guilty.
No, Sinead, that is a really bad idea.
Yeah? Well, at least if it goes to trial, I get to tell them my side of the story. You will not keep me quiet any longer.
How's Brooke?
Chucking up a cornflakes, big baby.
Well, I suppose I felt rough this morning too. It was good though.
So, what happened when you two disappeared?
What do you think?
Pig farm? How romantic.
It was, actually.
Hey, have you guys seen Brooke?
Yeah, she's just in the loo.
Spewing up.
What?
She's fine.
Yeah, she'll be totally fine. Don't think the cider agreed with her, though. She says she's never drinking again.
Drinking? Right.
What?
She says what?
Well, I've strongly advised against it. Obviously.
But she needs to listen to proper legal advice and just plead guilty. Why does she have to be so pig-headed?
This is Sinead we're talking about.
Well, perhaps she needs to be reminded of what she stands to lose with Hannah.
Yeah.
I was hoping you could get through to her.
What? Are you talking about my mummy?
Oh, mummy's fine, darling. Come here.
Well, I was gonna take Hannah with me today anyway.
To prison?
Yeah.
You can't. Sinead will flip.
Well, let her. This needs something. Hannah.
Mummy!
Oh, I have missed you so much, you have no idea. Let me see your face. I told you not to bring it here. You had no right. Well, you better get used to it. Because if you go ahead with what you're planning, Sammy told you. Sinead, I am not leaving here until I change your mind. Because if you plead not guilty tomorrow, oh, Hannah's going to be seeing a lot more of this place.
You went straight to bed last night and then snuck out first thing this morning. I don't understand why you're shutting me out. What am I supposed to have done?
Nothing. I'm the one who has let everyone down.
Hey, we went into this thing with Laurie as a team. I was supposed to support you. If he did something to you.
Laurie didn't do anything, okay? It was me. I just froze.
It doesn't matter. You tried.
But I wanted to do this. And not just for Sienna and Sinead, but for friends like John Paul, whose lives have been ripped apart by people like Laurie. And for myself. I wasn't strong enough because remembering means having to go through it all again. And all I could think about was my wedding night to Jake Dean when he tried to force me.
Why have you never told me this?
Because it's the kind of thing you want to forget.
You've been living with this all these years.
And it's brought back all the shame and humiliation. Sinead's brother, he also attacked me. He was this close, but he Anyway, he's still in prison for raping John Paul. I had a very lucky escape.
If I'd known, I never would have let you go there. Oh,
how can I tell Sienna? I feel like I failed.
You haven't failed anyone. It's not about that romance. You must find it so hard to trust men, but I'm so grateful that you're giving me a go. And I swear, I will never, ever hurt or shame you.
No. Oh, you know what? I should be getting back to school. Lunchtime will nearly be over.
Look, I know you're gonna think this sounds sexist, but could you maybe not always be quite so headstrong? And just let me take care of you once in a while.
Not all men are the same, are they?
No, you sound sexist.
I'm really glad that I told you.
That's what I'm here for. Just remember that next time.
Sinead, please, I think about this calmly. We don't need you to prove that you're telling the truth. You know, everyone that matters believes what Laurie did to you, and it was disgusting, and it was unforgivable. But if this goes to trial, and if you get banged up, then he wins bigger. You'll lose Hannah. And she needs her mummy at home with her.
So that's why you brought her? Emotional blackmail?
No. She's been missing you like mad. She wanted to see you.
And what happened to showing her that mummy's strong? That it stands up for what's right?
Listen to me. Right, tomorrow isn't about taking Laurie down. It's about you breaking the law. And you did break the law, Sinead. And no matter how hideous your provocation was, just push Laurie out of your head. Sammy is working on a case against him, and we have to trust him to do a good job.
But how can he? The charges were dropped.
Right, all I know is that sometimes you have to lose a battle if you want to win the war.
What are you going to accept it, Mum? I am screwed, either way.
What's that?
I mean, something's going on.
Right, everybody back to yourselves.
Come on.
Get off, no, just go. Right, just do exactly what they say. Don't get into any more trouble.
I'm gonna miss you so much.
I'll miss you too.
Listen to me. Do you remember when you lost Scattycat on the bus? And you never thought it was gonna come home? But he did, didn't he? And I promise you I'm going to come home as soon as I can.
Sinead, Sinead, plead guilty. Then you can come home and you can start your life again. Just forget about him. Just do the right thing for you and your daughter.
Game's all about. You still have some doubts, don't you?
Right,
it's just a game.
Oh, aye, if you say so.
Yay! I think I was trying to catch you out. Think of all the questions I could have asked if I really wanted to find out how much you knew about me.
Such as?
How does she know that we had to go on the run? Because you killed that kid?
You did what?
Right, that's what we go for it. Yes! Come on!
Darren, say it clear as day. You killed the kid!
I'm not denying what was said, but it's not how it sounds, not really.
Look, I'm really sorry.
Shut up, you!
Oh, yeah. My mum is a good Catholic woman, and you, you're a murderer!
Breda, can we go and talk about this somewhere else, please?
There is no redemption for some sins. Not killing an innocent little kiddie. as the good Lord taught us. It's an eye for an eye. Or in this case, a life for a life.
Sinead? I pulled a favour to get in here. Just came to see how you are. Come on, talk to me.
Come to see if I changed my mind after you sent me a woman.
Look, anything that I'm doing is for your benefit. I promise you that.
I'm not doing it. I can't.
You're not pleading guilty? But I thought...
I'm not pleading anything. I'm not going to court.
If you miss your court appearance, you'll be stuck in here for years. You'll be making the biggest mistake of your life.
I told you. I can't do it.
And she was six. We rode on horses made of sticks. I wore black and she wore white. She would always win the fight. Bang, bang, she shot me down. Bang, bang,
that's it. I hit the ground. Moping, bang, over. Bang,
that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down.
Don't, okay? Jack deserves everything that he gets.
Listen, she's refusing to see us.
Excuse me. Right, you have to make her come out.
Hey, Diane. Diane, I wouldn't do that.
But hang on a minute. The hearing is this afternoon. How's it going to look if she doesn't show up?
Well, it's obviously not going to help her case, is it? You know, and I've still got her into her plea.
Lie. Tell me she pleads guilty.
But then I can't do that. I could be struck off.
This is ridiculous. All this is because she thinks Laurie's gonna walk away scot-free. You need to convince her that he won't.
I know, okay? And I've got a plan. But right now, the most important thing is just getting her to court in time.
Why don't we... Or maybe...
Listen, don't you have the emporium to get to or something?
No, we are closed until further notice. You have my undivided attention. Waiting on someone?
Yeah, there was this woman I was hoping might help persuade Sinead to plead guilty, but obviously she is not interested. Georgia?
Just leave me alone. Got it?
Loving the outfit. I tried to pull off a similar look once. I called it equestrian meets new romantic, but I don't think people were quite ready for the whip.
I've had over 50 calls from you since last night. And then some girl called Liberty starts?
That would be me. Sammy's fiancé.
If it's the money you're after, I've already spent it.
Yeah, but did you listen to my messages?
No. And if either of you contact me again, I'll report you.
Georgia.
Georgia!
You called her.
I heard you leaving her all those voicemails. I thought maybe I could talk Georgia into bringing a case against Laurie. That was your plan, right?
You are amazing. Do you know that? Thank you for trying.
Hey, it's not over yet. We still have a couple of hours before Sinead needs to be in court. Leave it with me.
Wait! Georgia! Joe!
Are you okay? We really need your help.
You two are made for each other.
You think so? This isn't about me and Sammy. Laurie sexually assaulted you. Don't you want justice?
Your boyfriend is the one who got me to sign the gagging order.
Oh, you walk really fast. As women, we need to stick together. Sinead's locked up, away from her daughter. If you bring a case against Laurie, you might bring her some hope.
And why would I do anything for that deranged cow?
Because Laurie raped her.
Who is she? That's been a complete nightmare. Keep me out of the house just so we could deep clean the carpet.
I'm not giving up hope, Pierre. You and Chucky gonna be sitting there all afternoon. Can't you see what you're doing? You're shutting Jack out like you do with every guy that doesn't meet your high standards.
Silver, he didn't just leave the toilet seat up, he murdered a... I cannot believe I've been cavorting with someone who... He's an evil man.
Is that what you think about me? I killed someone?
Well, that was completely different. Vinny was dangerous, abusive. What you did that night saved mine and Goldie's life.
Yeah, but that doesn't give me the right to play God. I know I did my time, but it doesn't stop me being affected by what I did.
Why are we talking about all this now, eh? It's ancient history.
Because you should know better than anyone that sometimes good people do terrible things. From what I've seen, Jack seems like a pretty decent guy. Don't think you should get all the facts before you condemn him?
What do you say we do something again tonight? You know, there's a film I really want to watch at the cinema.
I'm still grounded. I can try and sneak out.
See, you're a natural.
You two are supposed to be in school.
Sorry, sir.
Get a move on. Sixth formers are about to start their talk.
We should invite Ollie to the cinema with us.
You can bring him round.
No way. Today is a girl's day. I want it to just be me and my bestie.
Hey. Thanks for agreeing to see me.
You said you had a surprise for me. How did she get in here?
I have contacts.
Look, maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Hey. And Georgia is going to bring a sexual assault case against Laurie.
I know you think I pursued him, but I promise, it was the other way around.
Look, we might not be able to get him for what he did to you, but with Georgia coming forward, we have every chance of getting a conviction. Now that's the most important thing, right?
I suppose.
So go to court this afternoon and plead guilty. You could be home in time to put Hannah to bed.
I don't know.
Do you trust me? We've got half an hour to get you to that court hearing. What'd you say, eh?
Tony. Sammy needs us in court right now. He's managed to change Sinead's mind.
Right, I'll let's just get changed.
No, let's do it on the way. Come on.
Breda, I'm so glad you...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, eh? Your button's loose.
So good to see you.
I came here for an explanation. For your sake, I hope it's a good one.
Tony, it's gonna be fine, isn't it?
Yeah, of course it is. Hey, I'm sorry, I know I let everyone down.
Right, will you stop it? Laurie took us all in.
Yeah, I used to sit making jokes with him over breakfast, teasing Sinead. How could I have not noticed how scared she was? It happened under my roof, Diane.
Hey, thanks for getting us so quickly.
I wasn't sure you'd be able to convince her to come.
Yeah, neither was I.
Have you seen her? She said how she's gonna plead.
Guilty, I hope.
Good. That's good, right?
Well, I hope so. But you know our Sinead? She only needs to hear Laurie's name and she could change her mind.
Yeah, well, let's just pray she doesn't. Hey, listen, we should probably head in.
Tony.
Yeah, come on, let's spring her home.
Remember, just because you pled guilty in there doesn't take anything away from what that man did to you.
Hannah's gonna be so excited to have you back home.
I'm only out on bail. Still got the sentence in.
Hey, one step at a time.
And thanks for all your help. We're really grateful.
Yeah. Now we've just got to concentrate on getting Laurie sent down.
Well, this has been a total waste of time.
It's so difficult. I don't know where to start. Oh, breda, please wait.
Look, Silver told me to give you a chance to explain, and I have.
These last few months, I've been so happy. You've brought me such joy as I hope I brought to you. Breda, I couldn't bear to lose you. I was a stupid, scared kid.
You were a child.
Yes. My brother Billy had beat this young boy to a pulp. And when he finally stopped, the boy was in a bad way, but he was still alive. And then Billy said it was my turn. Now, I knew what would happen if I said no. If I could go back, I'd take any beating Billy could give me over what happened, but I was a coward.
Oh, why didn't you tell me this before?
Because I didn't want you looking at me the way I've looked at myself all these years. Every time I look in the mirror, I see all the lives I've ruined. And that is why I joined the police. Because I wanted to dedicate my life to protecting people.
You wanted to make amends.
Yeah. But like you said, things can't be undone.
No. But you can rectify things. Maybe I've been a bit hasty, eh?
What are you saying?
Come on home. I've got some thread. I'll fix that button for you.
So, how's it feel to be a hero?
Oh, I'm hardly that. I look close.
Sammy!
Sinead, you must be so relieved to be out.
Just cannot wait to get back and see Hannah now.
Your night has paid off. He literally hasn't slept since you got arrested.
Yeah, well, you're the one who convinced Georgia to press charges.
Honestly, he felt so guilty about getting her to sign that silly gagging order. See, I told you everything would be fine.
Wait. You're the one who arranged to pay it off? You said it was someone else?
Yeah, I can explain.
Wait, hang on a minute. I don't get it. What did you get paid for?
So she keep quiet over Laurie sexually assaulting her?
Look, I think we're all focusing on the wrong thing here.
Look, he swore he was innocent, OK?
No.
If I'd have known Sinead...
I don't think so.
Sammy lied the whole time. And I believed him. Just like I believe Laurie.
Wait, whatever they have done is on them, not you. And you are so strong. Sinead, I don't know anyone who could get through half of what you have.
Yeah? Because I don't know how much more I can take.
Oh, stop me.
Fancy seeing you here.
It's okay.
I hope you haven't forgotten about our little deal. Because I hate it when things turn nasty.
Get away from her. You okay? Listen, don't be intimidated by him.
I don't think I can do this.
What?
Sorry, I shouldn't have come.
No, Georgia!
I'm never going to escape, Mama! He's going to get away with it again!
Right, you listen to me. The truth always comes out eventually. This emotional relationship... Now, it might only drip out. Bit by bit.
Probably not tomorrow. Or the next day. But there's no escaping it. No matter how hard people try or how well they hide, it will always be there, bubbling under the surface, waiting until one day it will erupt. And everything is gonna come tumbling down. So you just focus on Hannah, yeah? Because I promise you, Laurie is gonna get what's coming to him. Because I'm gonna make sure of it.